Hello, my name is Felz, and I'm going to Daimahana in the colors of tropical green, like this, and royal blue, like this, I guess. Both are by Stargazer, and the music you will hear in the background is like a mix of like my favorite songs from some different albums from Infected Mushroom, and they are going to play in a couple of days at this festival called Emma Buddha, and I am attending. So yeah, I thought that it would be nice or something to have them in the background, like preparing and stuff. And I'm not going to split the two colors side by side or anything like that. I'm just going to mix them. Just first apply some of this and some of that, and like, yeah, I hope it turns out good as it usually does. Actually, I've never miscolored my hair by mixing colors. So yeah, it should be fine. Oh, fuck. Yeah, stains in the forehead. I will get those, but they are always gone when I like rinsed the hair. So, well, that doesn't matter, to be honest. And it is soon 1 a.m. here, and I'm just going to stay awake until like I don't know, 3 tomorrow. And then just crash in my friend's place, sleep until the bus goes to the festival, I guess. Yeah, that's gonna be nice. And yeah, I decided to start with this song. I'm not really sure if you can hear them, dude. As it's covered in vegetarians, and yeah, well, yeah, I'm a vegetarian, so a little bit fun, I guess, something. Really, this can't be empty. Huh. Well, really bad quantity in this bottle, I guess. It usually lasts a lot longer. I don't really care what I do at the moment with application, as I'm just going to first put all of the blue in, and then just fill out with the green. So there will be different nuances, I don't know that word in English to be honest. But yeah, I don't really talk that much, I guess. I'm not sure how long this video will be, but approximately about half an hour or 40 minutes. Just skip through this to the end, I guess, if you don't really care. today it is like the 21st or something of July, and I won't be able to upload this until I get home from the festival, and that should be like the 28th, I guess. So yeah, this video should be up before August. And I also have another thing I'm going to upload to this channel, and it is, I don't know really if I'm going to upload it, to be honest. It is 30 Seconds to Mars, live at Gröna Lund in Stockholm, full set. I'm really, I don't know what to say, I didn't like that video, to be honest. I had to hide the camera shit from guards all the time. Yeah, now I'm going to begin playing the green light. No, it's the quality of the 30 Seconds to Mars video isn't really that good, but well, it is the whole set. I guess some people would annoy it. I don't know. Why? As you can see, I'm not wearing makeup for change. The reason is simply that, well, it's 1 a.m. What the fuck? I'm just too tired to put on shit. I don't really have a reason, as in, like, yeah, I'm gonna wash this out and then the makeup would be completely wasted. Except for the... some other nice artists are going to perform at Emaguda. I'm not sure if you're... well, I bet the majority of you aren't going to attend. And to be honest, the artists that are going are quite irrelevant for this video, as it will be uploaded after this one. So yeah, fuck that. I can't remember, this gauge, I guess, spiral thing, I can't really remember the common name in English, but whatever. I don't really care about it, and I guess you would, like, complain about it, unless I said that and be like, yeah, it's going to be blue and shit, but I don't care about it, it's not my original. As you can see, it's not as big. Yeah. I just couldn't find my regular hair dyeing spiral, which is like identical to my normal, but yeah, I couldn't find it. It's just the only difference is that it is purple, because, well, dyed. I'm going to focus on getting the green more spread out. I'm like, yeah, just pull the hair like this is always a good idea for start, and then spread your fingers through it like this. That's the usual idea, and just then take one part at a time when you apply the base, I guess. I'm 100% sure if these bottles are going to be enough, but yeah, I really hope so. Usual hours. What makes these colors able... Oh shit, whatever. Oh, actually, I can need to remove that due to the piercings. But, yeah, it's fine. Completely forgot what I said before, but sorry, I guess. Oh yeah, the reasons that these colors are so good to mix with each other is that, like, they're really similar. Green and blue, it's always good to really rub it in, or massage it in, I don't know, in the scalp. As that is often where you need to dye it the most, as you know, your hair grows out and that's completely undyed, even if you have dyed your hair quite recently, I guess. This is like the last of the blue, and I began using the green before I finished the blue. But yeah. I guess this. said I would do as I wanted it to, but just... the reason I'm doing this flip thing is that I want to be able to easily die turn back. It is always better to like ask a friend or something to help you with her in the back, as you can't see it, and just have to guess that it is died if you don't have like tumors or something. But well, I don't have anyone here at the moment, so. I did not bleach my hair before dying it. I now do. Because I don't really like using bleach as it damages your hair so very, very much. Like, dye it one time. No, bleach it one time or dye it five times, I guess. Should be kind of equivalent. So I just let. The dye naturally wash out, and after like a month or so with washed out hair, it doesn't look very good, but well, let's roll with it. I just dyed again. If you remember how it was in the beginning of this video, I can't really remember the last time I dyed it. About a month or two ago, I guess. But yeah, the benefits of doing this is that your hair stays healthier. Yes. Massage them. I don't really think it would be that catastrophic if the dye wouldn't be enough for all the hair. And that's also a reason that I bought two different colors. To like, yeah, it's real nice when people's hair change in color, like nuances or whatever. Yeah. It would just, if I would have just gone with blue as my girlfriend suggested, well, I don't know. This feels a lot safer, to be honest. If I did the application this way, you know, like chaotic, I guess I'm doing it at the moment, with the directions, it would not work, because, well, people's hair are always, well, of course they are unique, and they react to different brands individually. So yeah, if you like, wondering if you're going to use directions, Manic Panic, Stargazer, whatever. My tip or advice, I guess, just try them. One of each, I guess. You're going to dye your hair a lot of times, I guess, but I don't know. And just see what works best for you. My personal favorite must be Manic Panic, to be honest. both good price as the boxes are bigger, larger, and the quality is like amazing. You don't really need all of the dye in one bottle for my whole hair. Yeah. Two bottles of this. It doesn't feel like it's enough, to be honest. But, well, I guess it's good, it turns fine. But, my point is, two bottles of this Stargazer, obviously more expensive than one larger bottle of Mini Panic. So, yeah, Mini Panic, I'd go with it if they had it in the store I was visiting. Some people would say that I'm dyeing my hair completely fucked up, as I'm getting so much dye in the face and like on the arm, but well, to be fair, it doesn't really matter, as I told you before. The dye always washes out for me, 90% of it at least, the first time it's washed out with the dye, and the like one shower after, everything is gone. So yeah, it's not that bad if you get it in your face. I can't really look into the camera anymore at the moment. I need to focus on this. Yeah, I missed quite a lot here, so I missed some of the almost raw, to be honest. And leave it up. When I'm doing that, I just did, I'm shaking the bottles. And yeah, that's always needed, I guess. Sorry for rambling so much, by the way, but it's 1 a.m, really tired. Been awake for like really long. I will be awake for like 27 hours, I guess. Show me that harder. Okay, just whatever. Thought I could like spin the camera with my elbow, but fuck it. Do this too, so it will be that one. That's nice. Bathroom probably is the best place to dye your hair. It usually gets so fucking hot. And here it is. the most of dye is completely gone now. I just need to take up the lid, I guess, and get the last I am able to, just by pulling that. And yeah, I guess that the hair is pretty much done. But yeah, it would be really catastrophic for you as a watcher if you happen to be in the situation where your dye runs out or something, and you don't know what to do. One advice is to like fuck the back. Well, not really fuck that completely, but always prioritize the important things like the bangs. The tops are usually really easy to forget about, and you know, those the tops will probably get bleached by the sun. Some bleached, I guess, first. And yeah, that's always not worth fun, so yes, who will do it in the tops? Who will do it? This sounds really nice. I don't know if you can hear it. Really, if you can. I'm just checking at the moment. See. Right, need more, but honestly, I don't need more. I could roll with this easily. But, well, why not, please? So, oh shit, it's really slippery around. Of course, just spin this lid, I guess, off. There's usually more right there. You know that, your, you know, like, dry place. I have no idea what I'm saying, to be honest. And then you just put your finger in on the spin, and be really careful when you pull it out so you don't drop it. You probably have to do it a couple of times to get everything out. As they're usually, as they're usually, it's like, it gets stuck against the wall. Yeah, I guess forgot behind the ears. Many people usually miss behind the ears. bit satisfied with this. I guess I could like add some photos to the end of the video to show you how it turned out, but I'm not sure about that. I have to like, how the fuck you say that in English? Like you put files together, merge them, that's it. Usually, and yeah, I could just do that in program. And yeah, I'm not going to merge files in this video, of course, it's like 51 shot. But like, concerts and shit. I'm pretty satisfied with this, as a community, and yeah. I'm not even sure if it's really good in the back, but, well, you know better than me at the moment. Well, I hope it was, to be fair, it doesn't really matter, because, you know, here, nobody really watches under your fucking hair in the back. Sure, if it's on the top, but, yeah, I'm not really using any tools or help, I don't know what to say really. But yeah, just the dye, you know, you could use brushes and combs and whatever to part the hair and yeah, like those clipper things and shit, but it doesn't really feel that necessary. My point is, if you're running out of dye, just take the back of your hair, lift up the over layers, and then just pretty much fuck the under layer. But well, yeah, of course try to get it as even as possible. Yeah, I mean, in case of emergency or something. I guess that's it, pretty much. And, yeah, I hope that you enjoyed watching, and yeah, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Comments are really appreciated, to be honest. And yeah, just have a good day or night wherever you are. So yeah, just have a good time. Thanks and goodbye.